Well, welcome back. And Matt Whitley is here. Now, he is co-founder of Happy and Hale. And that is located in downtown Greenville on the corner of South Main and Falls Park. And I tell you, Happy and Hale, that sounds good. Yeah. So yeah. You want people to come in there and eat well and feel good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, don't we all? Don't we all want that, Peggy?
And it does matter what you eat.
You become what you eat.
If you live on junk food, you're in trouble.
Junk in, junk out is what I say.
So what did you, you brought some goodies, and tell me a little bit about Happy and Hale. Tell me about it.
Yeah, so we're located, like you said, at 600 South Main Street, at the intersection of South Main and Falls Park.
And you've been there how long?
We're going on 6 months.
Okay, so you're new.
We're new to the scene.
Yeah, yes, that's great.
This whole thing started in North Carolina.
You have restaurant or places in Raleigh?
We started in Raleigh.
In Raleigh?
Durham. With our second location, and then Greenville's our third.
And so you started to spread south.
We did. I mean, Greenville is an active town. It's a thoughtful town. It's a vibrant town. We're excited to be here.
Well, we're glad to have you. And you're open 7 days a week.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and you serve what? What do you serve, all day?
We got all day breakfast. We've got bowls, smoothies, fresh pressed juice. We've got acai, we've got avocado toast. We've got, you know, our mission is eat better, feel better, you know, the world gets better. And so if you nourish yourself, take care of yourself through your food, then you can go out and tackle whatever you're up to in a greater spirit.
I'm with you.
With more vitality.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely. If you live on junk food and puff on cigarettes and all that, you're cutting your lifespan.
Right. Yeah.
Right?
It's simple math.
Am I right?
I think so. Yeah. I think you should try some of the juice, Peggy.
Well, I'd love to.
All right.
Yeah. I love to experiment, and I love to try new things. And I think it's important for people. Do you do takeout?
So we do.
Well, tell me what you do.
Yeah, absolutely. So.
Now, what is this?
This right here. This is fresh juice. So we take fruits and vegetables. One of the things we do is take fruits
you
and vegetables.
And what does this have? What is all this?
So this is carrot, apple, orange, and ginger root.
Well, that's nice.
Nothing
and,
else
and
added
isn't
to it.
It is real sweet.
Right. It's no sugar added to it. I mean, it's literally just the fruits and that ginger root in there.
Mmm. Okay.
So we do a little bit of that. Our breakfast, like I said, we do that all day long. That's you come in.
All right, now you do breakfast all day long, but what is this? Not just bacon and eggs. What
oh, of course
do you do?
Not.
Come
so,
on.
So our whole setup is you come in, you've got a display where you can see all the different veggies, cheeses, we do proteins and meats as well. And you choose. You can choose from signature stuff that I've shown here, or you can sort of create your own. You run down the line. You know, our approach is to make it healthy, delicious, and to make it easy for you to do, right? A lot of times it can be, you know, the idea of changing up your diet or trying to add in more fresh fruits and vegetables can be daunting. And so we want to make that as easy as possible for you. So as I was saying, with breakfast, one of our popular things is our scramble. With the scramble, you get 3 eggs, all right? Come down the line, there's 30 different vegetables you can choose from. So choose 2 of those, choose a cheese if you want, choose bacon, and we'll scramble it up in 2 minutes, and you got a hot breakfast ready to go.
Oh, how nice.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
You serve that all day long?
All day long. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And do you serve an evening meal?
So everything on our menu is available all day.
All
so we
day.
Have a, we have 8 to 10 signature salads and bowls that you can choose from at any time. We have 4 or 5 different breakfast items. 5 different smoothies to choose from. You've got the fresh pressed juice. We've got 5 or 6 of those that you can choose from. And you can also, again, you can always create your own. Just run down the line, choose.
Yeah, and you're not calling yourself like health food. I mean, this is just the kind of food that we all should eat more of. Is
there
that?
There you go. I think you nailed it. You know, it's, you know, what myself and Tyler is my partner in this, that we started this from, when we started doing our research, you know, we saw that what had happened over the past 60, 70 years is people just got away from eating fruits and vegetables.
Yeah,
fresh fruits and vegetables. And so we just try to make it as simple as possible. It's, you know, some people look at it as healthy, but we look at it as, we try to be as approachable as possible with this stuff.
Okay. So, now, tell me what all you brought here for.
Yeah. So we've got, this is our Thai chicken crunch bowl. Mm-hmm. So you've got a base underneath all of this is a base of mixed greens, a little bit of kale. And then you've got on top, you've got cashews and cucumbers. You've got carrots. You have a Thai marinated chicken. And then you've got some wonton crunch to give that texture to it. And then we have a Thai sesame dressing that we would drizzle on top of that. Something that we do in-house is, you know, you come down the line, we throw this all, we do it really quickly, and then we'll chop it up. And so that you get every single flavor in each bite.
And you do takeout. I mean, people can go in and buy it and take it home if you want.
Take it home, you can sit inside, you can order online for pickup. If you're, you know, with it being in downtown, a lot of people are on the go. And sometimes parking is tough to find.
Yeah.
So what you can do is you can go to happyinhale.com and you can order online for pickup and we'll have it waiting for you. It's another option.
And what is in the small bowl in the middle? What is that, a salad?
Yeah, this is super yummy. So this is our ahi poke tuna bowl. Yes. So you've got raw tuna in there. You've got avocado. You've got sticky rice underneath all that.
So it's like a meal.
It is. Oh, yeah. Absolutely, yes.
Oh, and what about, you brought some
goodies. This is out today. I brought it for you.
What is it? Well, pick it up so we can see it. What is it?
This is a bita bowl. It's inspired through a collaboration with a restaurant back in Raleigh. One of their chefs, it's called Bita Manda, is the restaurant up there. And so this is our bita bowl. So it's, you've got a coconut curry base, right, with some jasmine rice, a little bit of kale, you know, sliced chicken breast, and then a kimchi.
So that's like a meal in one. Everything in there you need.
Yeah, absolutely.
You've got your rice and your chicken.
Yes. Yeah, some vegetables in there, a little bit of kale as well. I mean, it's...
Now, do you design these menus, or how do you decide what you're going to serve?
Yeah, so we have an executive chef. Justin, that he's been with us now for about a year and a half, and he does the creation for most of these bowls. Yeah.
So you're trying to get people, entice people to try something a little different and to eat healthy. You're not a health food place as such, but the things that you present to people are healthy.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, you know, like I said, we believe you eat better, feel better, world gets better. You know, we believe that it's about creating the access to make it easier for people to get their nutrients in on a daily basis. We all need at least 5 servings of fruits and vegetables. And the stats show that about 80% of us are not getting that on a daily basis.
I know.
And, you know, when we look, you know, when I look around my community or look around even just my family members, you know, a lot of folks are sick, and a lot of it is just related to not getting enough nutrients and enough good food in your body on a daily basis.
We can make a difference in our health and how we function on a daily basis if we pay attention to what we eat.
Absolutely. That's where you do have the power each day in choosing, you know, what you put in. But what we saw was that there wasn't enough access, quick access, healthy access, affordable access, all these things make it difficult to choose that daily. So that's what we wanted to do, to make it easy.
Because the fast food places, mostly it's junk food.
Correct.
That's what I call junk food. They'd be out of business if they waited for me. And you know, you have the drive-through and it's fried and it's full of fat a lot of times. So you're like an alternative to that.
We are, but we still want to deliver things delicious and quick at the same time. So we want to do those things of what fast food is, but do it in a way that is good for the body.
Now you have a sister restaurant in Raleigh.
So So we have one in Raleigh. That's where we started. We started, get this, Peggy, we started on a street corner with a tricycle. We had a tricycle. We had a golf cart. And we would sell juice on the tricycle. I was on the street corner with the tricycle. I had a free hug sign. And we did that for about 7 months. That's how it all started. And then my business partner, Tyler, was on the electric golf cart. And he'd zoom around Raleigh and would deliver the salads to customers in downtown buildings in Raleigh. And so we started there, and we were blessed to pretty quickly to get an investment to open up one in Raleigh. And we've done well there, been supported there. And then we opened up in Durham next to Duke University. And then we decided to come on down to Greenville.
And so now you're here with us.
Yeah.
And you're on Main Street.
Yes.
And you're open. You can go in and sit down and eat. Or
yes.
You can do takeout.
Or
whatever.
Do takeout. Or if you work downtown, Monday through Friday from 11 to 2, we'll do delivery. We'll deliver within a mile and a half radius of our store.
What are some of the most popular things that you have on your menu?
Oh, yeah. So I brought...
I know you brought...
Yeah, the Ahi Poke Bowl is very popular. You've got the Thai Chicken Crunch. That's extremely popular.
So you're not vegetarian.
Correct. If you are a vegetarian, we've got...
You have that
so
as
many
well.
Options. If you're a vegan... We have specific vegan options. If you're
like
a meatitarian, we have...
Okay, what?
On the vegan side, mm-hmm. Our Incredible is super tasty. We also have a falafel grain bowl that is vegan. So that's a wild farro, which is similar to sort of like a rice base. We have a marinated shredded kale that goes on top of that. We have a hummus that goes on top of that, and then the falafel on top of that. And then we have a pepper vinaigrette that we drizzle over it.
I think more and more people are beginning to pay attention to what they eat.
Yeah.
More than even 20 years ago.
Oh, yeah. I think, you know, we've sort of had to. You know, enough family members and friends have gotten sick, you know, have seen their health decline, and, you know, enough research is beginning to be put out that a lot of it has to do with, you know, the food that we're eating.
Well, some people have the impression that it costs more money
right.
to eat like this, and I don't find that to be the case.
Yeah, I mean, you're looking at our price range for sort of, as you would classify them as entrees, is, you know, $8 to $12.
Yeah.
The size portions, especially something like this, is a lot of folks will take some home with them.
Well, I was going to say,
yeah.
that would feed two or three people.
Yeah.
So what is your thrust to the general public? You want to make people aware that eating healthy is important.
Absolutely. And we believe it's a lifestyle. We believe it's, you know, we like to say that we're healthy fuel for mind, body, community, and planet. You know, everything here, all the bowls, all this is compostable. Right? So all of this is made from plants and will break back down into soil, which we redistribute out to local farms. It costs a lot extra to do that, but again, it's our commitment to the planet.
All right. Okay.
And so for us, it's when it comes to, you know, being active, lifestyle, you know, we do a community yoga class on the second Sunday of each month at 8 a.m. in our dining room.
Okay, well, there's a lot to learn and a lot to enjoy. So you might want to try Hale and Happy and Hale.
Happy and Hale.
And South Main Street in Falls Park, right downtown Greenville. And we wish you great success in what you're doing and bringing good health and some knowledge of good food to people. We all need to learn.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure to be here. Thanks for having me.
Thank you. And wherever you are, stay healthy and eat well. And we'll see you next time.